Hello guys, this is Dylan here, and yet again my second channel, I have demonstrated my video effect to make it look like a Sega CD game. If you want to see previously do it, then go on the link description down below. Anyways, if you want to know how to make your own video effect just like a Sega CD, then I'm going to show you now. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.